Good morning, Clippers. Please stand for the Pledge to the Flag and remain standing for the Alma Mater. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
On the city's southern border, rising to the sky, ever reaching up and onward, James and Bennett High. We who are thy sons and daughters long to bring thee fame. Proudly we will ever raise the honor of thy name. Loyalty reigns high as the years go by. Ever reaching up and onward, James and Bennett High.
Welcome, shipmates. Today is Monday, May 17th. I am Isabella Kirby.
And I am Cedric Jung. On Friday, Governor Hogan lifted the statewide mask mandate except for schools, public transit, and healthcare settings. So as a reminder, masks are still required in schools and on buses. The COVID-19 vaccine is now available here at JMB on Thursday, May 20th, to students aged 16 and over. Appointment slots are available from 12 to 4 p.m. You must sign up by tomorrow, and your parents must be present at the vaccination clinic. See the JMB website or social media to sign up.
Seniors, graduation is getting closer and closer. Please check your school email for important information, including prom court voting, senior day information, and graduation information. Are you considering summer school to complete some more credits? Both remedial and original credit classes will be offered this summer. Registration will be online from Thursday, June 17th to June 25th, and this year it's free.
Attention AP students. All students who are taking an AP exam digitally need to have the AP browser installed. There are directions to install this for school and personal computers located in each class of Google Classroom. Please complete this ASAP. Are you interested in attending a service academy? Attend the 2021 Service Academy Forum tomorrow. At this event, you can connect with Service Academy admissions officers and Maryland's congressional staff. For more information, see your guidance counselor.
Does your future include serving in the Marine Corps? Our Marine Corps recruiter is holding an information session Wednesday, May 19th, over Zoom. See Mr. Serg for the Zoom link. JMB Cheerleading will hold tryouts on Tuesday, May 19th to May 21st from 3:30 to 5:30 p.m. in the wrestling room. Be the voice of the Clipper ship.
In sports this week, today lacrosse takes on Decatur, boys at home, girls away. The tennis match scheduled for Friday will take place today without the Bees. Then on Wednesday, tennis, baseball, softball, track and field, and bocce are all in action. And that's all we have for you today, JMB.
Have a great day,
JMB.